Well, so here we are today at the Grade 6 Environmental Fun Day down at Wheatley River, Rackham's Pond. I'm here with Kayla Newhoff. So tell me, what kind of day are we looking at today?
Well, we do have a bit of rain, not much sun yet. We're hopeful for the afternoon, but so far it's been a little bit damp.
Yeah, well, I was just saying I'm impressed that you didn't cancel. Move forward with it all, right?
Yes, definitely. We love having this event and are so thankful to have everyone come out and glad that we could still go forward with it, even though it is a bit rainy.
Yeah, well, like you were saying, the Winter Woodlot Tour, I know you're heavily involved organizing that as well,
yes.
Had to be canceled in the end.
Yes, we did not want to have to cancel this one. That one we had three tries, so
great.
We're good to go forward with the first try on this one.
So how many schools do you have here today?
Gulf Shore is here, as well as Central Queens, and then we have a local homeschool group as well.
Oh, that's excellent. Good,
yes.
Good.
Yeah, so it's great. We have about 100 students here today.
Awesome, awesome. And how many stations are there again?
There are 6 different stations for the students to rotate through. They stay at each station for half an hour.
Oh, perfect. Okay, well, onward. Cheers.